yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number, I was lightning before the thunder.
Thunder, thunder, thunder.
What's Rackin' Hawks? Welcome to the show. We've got some new announcements headed your way, as well as a new segment that might get a little handsy. But first, as always, let's hipty hopty right into the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Welcome to Thursday's edition of the H.I.T News. The week is almost over, so we'll cover some announcements and get you on your way to the weekend. Bring Your Own Bible Day is today. It is a great way to show your faith and make a statement about religious freedom in your school. More information is at www.bringyourownbible.com. If bringing your Bible doesn't fit your image, maybe having a nice yearbook picture does. Sometimes pictures don't turn out right. Your hair is frizzy, maybe greasy. Maybe you were breaking out. If you want your picture retaken or didn't show up at all for pictures, picture day, retake day is October 25th in the library. There's a National Honor Society meeting Wednesday, October 11th at lunch in Ms. Cornell's room, room number 130. Remember to bring your lunch. We finally reached the point of our show, of our first ever new segment of Hand in What? Poor Kate Hancock will get handsy with a box full of unknown substances, upon which you will guess what she stuck her hand in. Let's launch right into the Hand in What? Hello, Hawks. Today we have Hand in What with Kate Hancock. Kate, can you stick your hand in the box for us? Describe what you feel in the box.
It's slimy. There's something hard. A seed. Isn't it close to Halloween?
It is soon the month of October.
I'm gonna guess pumpkin seeds.
Would you like to reveal the box?
Sure.
Let's do it together. Three. 2, 1.
What?
Pumpkin guts.
Pumpkin guts.
Happy Halloween. Thank you.
You're welcome.
That's right, Hawks. It's October, and it's time to start planning your Halloween costumes for this year's Halloween. But for now, we'll get back into the last announcements. For those of you ready to kickstart your careers rather than fooling around with pumpkin guts, the District College and Career Fair will be held on Wednesday, October 18th. This year, in addition to being able to talk with in and out of state colleges, you'll have the opportunity to sign up for two short seminars. The breakout sessions include construction, trades and opportunities, customer service skills, nursing opportunities, perfect fit, plumbing and pipe fitters, career opportunities in mining, resume and career search, social media and impact on employment. This is open to all juniors and seniors. You must sign up soon so we can ensure to have buses to transport you to this event. Sign up is in counseling. For all of you who are ready to have your sights set on health field, maybe you should sign up and attend the Alaska Interior Medical Educational Summit on Saturday, October 21st. This event will help you plan out what takes you to a dream reality. Stop by counseling for information on how to sign up. Please remember that you must register for this event. If that doesn't tighten your bolts, maybe you're looking for a quick getaway. You should be on your way to the gym right now to speak with the Rotary Youth Exchange. It's a great way to head to new countries and meet new people. That's all we have today, but we're glad you joined us, and we'll see you next week on the H.I.T News.